everyone, it's Evangeline here at eTrailer.com, and today we are looking at our Yakima EXO swing base system with the double up two bike rack kit here on our 2018 Ram 1500. Now the EXO system is an awesome system because you can build it up with different accessories. Right here we have it with the double up bike rack, so if you are an avid biker and you want to get into this system, this is an awesome way to start and then just build it up from there. Now, some bike racks can tilt away. What this does is it swings away. To do so, you have this knob here in the back that you need to loosen. So right here, you can see that we still have some space between our knob and our truck, just enough to get that loose. Once that's loose, you pull this lever here, and then you swing this base out. Swing it all the way out until that knob at the end latches it in place, and you can see how you have plenty of space here to completely lower your tailgate, maybe get in there, start a party out here in the outside. Also, with this tailgate lowered, there is space between the top of our swing base and the bottom of our tailgate, so we don't have to worry about any clearance issues. Now, let's bring this back up. You can see here as well that in this position, if you want to dismount your bike, you can do so from this side because it is facing you, but you can also fold it back in, like what I'm doing right now. To fold it back in, you have to lift up on that lever and then bring it closed with this handle over here. Bring it all the way in until that lever comes in and secures it. Then you're gonna use that knob that you released earlier and you're gonna tighten it down. This knob is very important because this is what holds your entire swing base system secure so that it's not jostling around while you are driving around. All right, with that nice, tight, and secure, let's take a look at the bike rack itself. So this bike rack here on our swing base has a weight capacity of 50 pounds per bike. Another nice thing is that it has a front wheel mount. And this front wheel mount allows us to carry bikes like what we have here, our carbon frame bike, without warping the frame. Also, if you have alternate frame bikes like kids' bikes, women's bikes, step-through bikes, this will work with that. When you want to dismount the bike though, you start here at the back by this rear wheel strap. Press that button, pull that strap up and out. Then you come over here to the front and try to find the best fit on your vehicle. Hold onto the bike, press that button with the other hand, and then just push that up and out of the way. From here, you can lift your bike up and you are ready to go on a bike ride. All right, with that bike out of the way, let's take a look at the cradles. So we have here this really long wheel strap that goes around your bike's wheel and ratchet to secure your wheel. You also have this rear wheel cradle that rotates to accommodate bikes of different wheel bases. Here in the front, we have this front loop or wheel loop, and this can be folded down in order to compact or make it look a lot more nice. There's a nice tab there holding it into place. Note, if you notice how wide these loops are, these can accommodate tire widths of up to 4.8 inches. So if you have fat tire bikes, this will work with that. Here we have our front wheel mount, and this ratchets down to secure your front wheel. Let's get the best fit right here on our bike rack, folded down just like that. One thing to note is that when you do have a bike rack, even with this kind of system, there is some length added to the back of your truck. So let's take a measurement. Here on our Ram 1500, measuring from our back bumper all the way to the end of our bike rack, which is by the speed knobs, it sits at 32.5. Well, over here from the front mount, it sits at 33.5 inches. So that's a fair amount of length. Just something to keep in mind when you're backing into your garage or parking into a tight spot. This does not fold up like other bike racks, but again, you can build up. So that's just a length you're gonna have to work with if you want this full system. Now, the way this fits into our truck is this fits into 2-inch hitches. The swing base itself comes with an anti-rattle bolt and a lock that goes onto the end. Now, that lock can be key to like to the other parts of your system. So it comes with these speed knobs, but your bike rack itself also has an integrated cable lock. So one note is if you're getting just a bike rack, try to make sure to get all the lock cores the same. That way you can use one key to access the entire system. All right, as for ground clearance, I measured from the end to the ground and it sits at 23 inches. If you do have it on your truck though, you're probably not worried about ground clearance. The main thing you might be worried about is if you have clearance to lower your tailgate. One thing to note is with the bike rack folded up, you can't lower your tailgate completely. You can if the arms are to the side though. Just something to keep in mind, if you want to, you can just swing it away. So, as for my final thoughts about this bike rack, I love how it gives me the opportunity to carry bikes with my EXO system here. If I want to build up, add other things like a cargo carrier or a basket, I can, and that is wonderful. That's the great thing about the EXO system. As for the bike rack though, I'm confident that I can carry my bike securely and safely. So that was a look here at our Yakima EXO swing base system with a double up bike rack kit here on our 2018 Ram 1500.